Galston, good evening. The pre-preliminary hearings are usually 2 to 3 minutes long in this case, but today's covered a lot of ground in determining an issue that's been holding this case up. Just who is Nancy Garrido's attorney? Both Steve Tapson and Gilbert Maines were in court today. Tapson next to Nancy Garrido is the new court-appointed attorney for Mrs. Garrido. After Gilbert Maines was removed from the case for allegedly talking about a book deal and other issues that caused Judge Douglas Fimister to remove him. The judge once again today reaffirming his decision that Maines, who's still appealing, step aside for the good of the case. Although Mrs. Garrido wants Maines to remain.
It probably would be the easiest thing for me to get up and walk away from this. I don't have that choice. I don't have that luxury at all.
Steve Tapson is now the attorney of record for Nancy Garrido and had a message to deliver on her behalf.
Mrs. Garrido asked me to tell you to tell, or at least if Jaycee or Angel or Starlet see this, that she misses them and loves them and wishes she could see them, but obviously that's not going to happen for a while.
No word on if the Garridos will eventually be tried together or separately. We'll likely see a court trial begin in 2 years with no plea deal beforehand.
There's opportunities for settlement. I imagine that there will be those opportunities. But at this point, Mr. Garrido is charged in 14 counts. All of them involve a life sentence. And I don't see any reason why it wouldn't go to trial.
So as Judge Fimister today set bail for Mrs. Garrido at $20 million, declaring her a flight risk and a danger to the community. The next court date, March 25th. Edie?